Agent, debrief. Our teams have gone through the hardware you recovered from the Duggins. And I'm afraid it's confirmed our worst-case scenario. Remember Clifford? Yeah, Avon hurts his AI neural network with a minor genocidal glitch? Of course you do. You were there for the kill. Well, it's back. Or at least part of it is. That's what the Duggins have been using to control the price of gas. You're buying archived Clifford backup drives from the FIB. Idiots. They've got no idea what they're playing with. Our pushback has them against the ropes, but they're making one last play. Report for duty as soon as you can. We need to intercept that deal.
Thank you.
national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duncan. Of all the assholes that nearly bring civilization to its knees.
You're going cold up. Your mother was a low-down...
Oh,
sister!
Ah!
Thank you.
move. He has the case. Don't lose him.
I'm a fucking Marine. Dick. Huh? He's fired.
He's outbound. Repeat, Duggan is outbound. Get after him. We cannot lose that case.
Thank you.
call for the case in a more discreet location. Crisis averted, but I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The servers at Avon Hertz's silo. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. I need you to get in there and finish it. Permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready. Coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad, specifically in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. representations. Nothing. It's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus. Preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. juggernauts for your last time here? Yeah, oh, it's too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you kill Clifford. Or whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. In case you were having trouble remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. Okay, that's the first one done. Drives. gas at our disposal, we'll be in a position to readjust the price of gas and, without resorting to the old playbook of assassinations, false flags, and rigged elections. Even this old agency's gotta move with the times. See? All for the greater good. Agent, consider this your final debrief. The Duggan's operation has been effectively neutralized. Agent Johnson has been promoted to Special Agent. The last known copy of the Clifford software is safely in the hands of the IAA. I'm looking at accommodation. And you? I hope we're looking at your bank account. Even the weather forecast is looking up. As of next week, tropical storms. And as for the price of gas, well, we think we're gonna keep it where it is for now. See how this plays out. So, well, it gives me great pleasure to say, job done. Your official status as a special field operative is hereby placed on indefinite hold, subject to reinstating that warning for consultation and pending final committee review. In other words, you're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.